to family. It's nighttime and, well, actually it's morning, but it's still nighttime. And I am doing some videos. If you like the makeup that I have on, I do have a get ready with me. Hi, how are you doing? Thanks for watching this video. And I would like to say, if you are not subscribed to my channel, please click the subscribe button. And now YouTube is getting much more professional and they're just having all these requirements, so every subscriber helps. If you would just watch a few of my videos, comment, you know, let me know how you feel. Since I am doing a makeup basket, I'm going to show you me applying the whole thing. This is Ulta's eye base. There it is, based out in the center there. Peanut butter color here, what's it called? I can't read it. Oh, I finally was able to see that's Dormouse that I used for my transition. Now I'm gonna deepen up the crease with Chessboard. It's a little bit darker, just a little bit darker. Take that in there underneath Dormouse. Just going under. Now I'm just gonna take this underneath the eye. Let me see if I can get this to show up better now. Oh yeah, there we go. Second layer is a charm. I'm going to put this down here. And going into Dream On. My Zenith. I've had this a few months and it doesn't dry out. That's good. Highlight the cream base. Oh yeah. Make sure, because this is a cream, so I'm going to blend it out with cream contour here. And I'm just drawing the line. Drawing the lines. Get rid of some of that forehead. Yeah. Now we're ready to blend. Beauty Blender is past its prime. Forgot to do the nose. I need this to last all day. So. This is my whoop. just blend that bad boy in there, because point I don't have all my makeup on it, and blend in the highlight. Ooh, there it is. This is our cream. And I'm vain with this. I'm only concerned with people who look at me in the face, seeing that I have a lid. I'm trying to add some fat to my cheeks with my blushing. Do they look less sallow? We blend just around the edges. Is this for my color? I'm so excited. Yes. Okay. For the cheeks, I'm going to go into this one right here. So I've never used this before. Okay. It's got good pigmentation. Yeah, it's nice. I just love the packaging. Okay. That gave me 5 pounds of cheeks, yeah. And in my size, that's what you want, right there. Ooh, yes. The brush we're gonna go over with the highlight. Looks pretty. Nice highlight. Yeah, that's pretty. I like it. Let's take that on the nose. Ooh, fire. Go over the highlight on the lip, because I love a lip highlight. A little bit on the chin. Let's back it up. Yes. Right here. It's where I'm like giving this palette the side eye. That does not look dark enough to bronze me, but I'm gonna try. Same brush, so that pinky tone will be underneath that to add a little something to my cheeks. Okay, I see a little color. I don't need much. I already had something to start with. Okay, Mark, I see you. Yeah. Shouldn't make that face. It might become permanent. Okay. We're going to add this color to the crease just to see if it darkens up the crease a little bit and brings the look together. So pretty. Oh, snap. Wait. Wait for it. Lord, that boy know how to do some black. There it is. Oof. Yes. Gotta go with another brush. There's so much pigment on that brush. I didn't expect all that, but I got it, and I'm gonna work it.
So this is my Tarte. This is a charcoal gray. It's not black. Now I'm gonna try to do the top.
This liner on. Try it again. Forbidden Mascara by Essence. I got this off the clearance rack.
I've just opened it, but so far I'm not impressed. Well, it builds up nicely, but this is a two-step thing that I got off the clearance. I'm gonna try this one now. Forbidden top coat. You get this off clearance, but you never know nowadays. One store might still have it. See if there's anything different. I don't see a whole lot of change from this. Maybe because I just opened it up. This one has fibers, so I was thinking I was gonna get some length from this one. And I don't see it. It is like taking the clumps out of the other one though, so that's good. Okay, there's a little lint. So will not bother me, I won't even notice. This is a fiber step. I was doing it. Try to get some lint along with. Can you see a difference? I can't, but I got it on clearance, so I'm not gonna complain. To the lips, I am panning this. I got it last year. I hated these lip liners. I still do, but I'm panning them. I'm sure now you can see why. So tempted to just throw them away, but you know, I feel like if I just try, maybe I can figure something out. I don't see any color transferring. The Amazonian clay pencils are so much better than this. This is going to be my first declutter. I just can't waste my time with this. This is my old-fashioned Amazonian clay. Look at the difference. And come on. This isn't even supposed to be as dark. This is chocolate. But there it is. It'll be my first time using Indian Rose. I got this as a gift with purchase. It's Tom Ford. It is very moisturizing. That's a pretty soft color. Face a sprint. Yes. That looks so good. I'm gonna put a little gloss in the center. This is my Georgiana. Jesus loves you, and I love you with all of the Jesus in me. Be blessed, gorgeous. And if you are not subscribed to my video, please subscribe and watch another video. The big Afro lady with the peace sign glasses on, that's me. And if you click on that picture of me, you will have the opportunity to subscribe to this channel if you're not already subscribed. And on the other side is a video suggestion for you. If you haven't watched that video, check it out. YouTube thinks you'll love it.